In this lecture, we are going to discuss some pressure head conversion.
Really?
How we can convert one pressure head to another pressure head. Okay. Really, what is pressure head? As we are very well familiar with the barometer. So, if this height is attained due to the pressure, so this is called the pressure head. Okay, that is 0.76 meter. So this height is called the pressure head. Now suppose that this is the pressure head in the terms of mercury. Now we have to convert this in terms of water. So what is the really expression for it? Very simple expression. What is this? This only depends on the specific gravity. As if this is 13.6 times higher, its gravity, specific gravity is 13.6 times higher than water, then pressure head will be h by 1.13.6. Okay, in terms of that is hg and that is, okay, that is, okay, this is, and that is hg and multiplied by 13.6. And if we discuss hg, that will be the hw by 13.6. So this is the rule for conversion from one head to another. Really, this is given for the water and mercury. That means the picture here is the pressure head is, if you are converting one to another, directly inversely proportional to the specific gravity. If a specific gravity is higher, the pressure head will be poor. On the basis of this, the conclusion coming out is that is H1 plus a specific gravity of 1. Okay, if the height will be higher, okay, the specific gravity will be poor. Okay, and this will be H2 into H2. Okay, so H1 by H2 is equal to H2 by H1. What is giving this? This is giving us that height is inversely proportional to specific gravity. Pressure head is inversely proportional to specific gravity. Really, I have explained this because this will be helpful in the further explanations of the numerical problems. Okay, this is very helpful. So, keep in memory that this expression should be kept in memory. Okay, one to another. Okay, and second outcome of this analysis is that anywhere if you are trying to convert, that is in water head, what is the topic is water head is head of the liquid into its specific gravity. Okay, head of the liquid in its specific gravity. Suppose in the case of mercury, that is, if you trying to convert this in water head, that will be the head 0.76 and that is the specific gravity 13.6. In any case, if you are trying to convert this in the form of water head, this expression is used, head of the pressure head of the liquid and pressure head of the specific gravity, and this will have a specific gravity of the liquid, and this will convert the pressure head into the water pressure head. Okay, water liquid pressure head. So all this expression is here. Now this and this should be kept in memory. Okay, this is for water head and this is for what head conversion one to another. This depends on the specific gravity. Okay, now a problem here is, problem given here is, kerosene pressure head is 0.8 and we given that four meter of water head, what will be the equivalent head? Calculate the equivalent head of first kerosene, that is specific weight is 0.8, okay, and same for what, that is mercury, and specific for 13.6 specific gravity. Now, as I have explained it in this previous, if you have to calculate 4 meter and the water head, so the simple expression you can use, water head is equal to, in the form of water head is, simply multiply this, okay, so okay, this is here for calculating for 4 meter of water head, so that is kerosene into 0.8, and the water head is 4 meter, so we can put this 4, okay, so HK is equal to 4 by 0.8, and that is equal to 4 into 10 by 8, so what is this, this is 5 meter, okay, so for kerosene this is 5 meter, and similarly we can calculate for, that is for H mercury, that is equal to 4 by the specific weight, so that is 4 by 13.6, okay, so this, what we can calculate this for, okay, really this is coming to be something almost 9, okay, 0.3, okay, so in this basis you can calculate water head in this. Anywhere, as I have explained in previous, you can use those formulas, or directly for water head also I have explained it. So all this is useful in conversion of one head to another head. So keeping this memory, this explanation should be kept in memory. Thank you so much.